Def 11.
What's up, Winnipeg? We are here, Def 11, Shaw TV. We got Fhoryal in the house. He's going to get behind the mic on our first Behind the Mic series. Don't forget to check us out. You can't forget us. Mardi Gras, McPhillips and Jefferson, every single Friday. But we are Behind the Mic with Fhoryal. What's up, man? How you doing?
Not too bad, not too bad. Trying to stay warm in the chilly city.
No doubt. It's been cold lately, but it's nice out today.
It's not too bad, not too bad.
For sure. All right, so I'm going to jump right into it. What you all about, man? What is Fhoryal about in terms of your style of music and just everything you're about? Give it to us.
Well, Fhoryal is basically my artist name. So what I'm all about is making music and making good music.
What kind of hip hop are you going for? Are you going for more underground style, more of a club style?
Yeah, I'm more of an underground meets club. So I like a lot of heavy beats. I like the beats. Like, if you can still dance to it, but at the same time you still listen to my lyrics, then yeah, that's what I'm all about. I try to combine the best of both worlds.
Okay, cool. All right. So Remix Media, that's who you're with. What's your role there? Just you're a multitasker, so I hear. Mm-hmm. So
yeah,
Phil Winnipeg in.
Well, basically, I like to work behind the scenes. So I studied a lot regarding recording arts and different techniques.
Where'd you study?
I studied in Toronto at Recording Arts Canada. I learned various recording art techniques, mixing, mastering, things like that. Anything that makes your music sound better.
So we're in 2005 right now, yeah. In January, and lots of big things happening already in the city. What's Remix doing, yourself and the studio and the label, everything? What you guys looking to do in 2005, and don't stop in February. Go straight through to December, give the whole lowdown.
Our plan is to work with as many, you know, talented individuals in the city. You know, get them to come down, work, maybe do some collaborations and things like that. Our primary goal is to get some of our projects done and completed. We have a compilation CD that's coming out in the summertime. It's going to be banging on the radios. So,
yes, you guys will have a CD coming out?
Oh, yeah.
We'll finally? A CD coming out?
It's a long time in the making, but perfection takes time.
All right. So, you know. Okay. All right. So what else is going on? When are you going to drop an album?
shoot.
He's on the spot. He doesn't know what to say. So good. Watch out for his album sometime before 2010. We're good.
It's coming.
All right, so that's a wrap with Fhoryal from Remix Media. We're going to get behind the mic right now. And don't forget to check out the website, remixmedia.ca. This is it for Def 11. Check us out, defwinnipeg.com. Peace.
Yo, this is what I call the confidence. Yo, check this out, y'all. Yo. I keep your head nod bopping back and forth to the track, to the neck bone is forced to detach. Brothers know when I flap these fat lips, you supposed to get back, cause the draft is spinning so fast your torso would snap. Yeah, and I'm known for the action, accident prone with every microphone that I'm snatching. These cronies always asking if I'm gonna be platinum. I haven't even sold any albums, all I'm knowing is that I'm that one who's rapping is smart, master the art of mastering arts. Too sweet when I'm rapping for y'all, so sweet I keep plaques on the walls. You see the stack on the back of my jaw, I got beats you should blast in the car, cause I packed enough bass in the track to give your back a massage. So battle me like you battle your mom, you would have fathomed the thought, little man. What kind of plan are you on? Yeah, it's the confidence. Yeah, word, it's the confidence. Yeah, know what I'm saying? It's what I'm feeling here. Yeah, I'm really spitting here.